What's this outpost they've taken Liza to?
The outposts are strongholds found throughout Rook Island. Vass's pirates hold them to control the surrounding area.
So we're heading into a fight?
Yes, a worthwhile one. Rescuing your friend would kill two pigs with one stone. We are at war with Vass, taking outposts from the pirates is key to reclaiming the island. We conquer one for Irakia, the area becomes safer. This means faster travel for everyone. New opportunities to develop your skills as a warrior.
Who's in the truck?
Rakyat warriors. The true Rakyat, who live at the heart of the island. The Tatau will help them to trust you.
Look, I appreciate your help, but I just want to save Liza and my friends. My brother.
This is the only way to get them back alive. You escaped the slave camp. You survived. It is time to fight. We are all equal, Jason. The difference lies in those who do not act. That is the difference.
All right, let's do this.
Like you, I was once a stranger here. You are not alone, my friend. We will wait for you to begin the attack.
Jason, Dennis has given you the Tatau. Now you must fight.
We can attack them quickly. Pick them off from a distance.
Liza, I'm coming.
He's behind cover!
Got in for the world of pain!
Liza, I'm here! Everything's gonna be okay, Liza! They're all gone! You're safe now!
She's not here.
The outpost near Amanaki is under attack! Where is the American prisoner?
We lost her.
What?
She escaped on the west side of the fucking island. I'll tell you about it when we get there.
She escaped.
Jason, you are worthy of the Tatau.
Worthy to walk the path of the warrior.
We found one of your friends at the colonist's house. Dr. Earnhardt to the west. But do not worry. Is he safe there? The doctor will be waiting for you.
To the west? Did he tell you which friend?
No, but we will keep continuing our search for the others. I will radio you if we hear more. Keep your head up, Jason. The tribe is very impressed with you.
Come on. You're dead!
I'm safe!
Vehicle!